Dunga, why are you laughing, bro? It's not funny, bro. Warming up, bro. Because you're warming up, bro. Why? Hell yeah, bro. Before we start doing duos. Dunga. That game, Modern Warfare is the worst game I've ever played in my life, bro. Worst game ever. Now there's so many, bro. Bro, my brother was cheating. I mean, my brother, he died to a cheater like four times in a row. No lie. I wish I recorded it. Bro, the guy was shooting him and the bullet would explode. Bro, and the bullet explodes. Like, so if it hits you, it explodes and you go down. Yo, Dunga, why are you laughing, bro? You were laughing, bro. Why, bro? Why, there's nobody here? Yeah, nobody here, so far, nothing. So far, nothing, nothing. Level two, let's go. Let's go. Man, it's the best spot to land at, bro.
Detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone
Guys,
confirmed.
we gotta hold this place down. We gotta hold it down. Barricade it, do whatever we gotta do. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. I know, bro. Bro, but you saw that, right? I'm literally telling this guy not to do that. I'm literally like, dude, look, same thing. See? Look, right there. Yep, guys on the roof. Guys on the roof, you're on me. Where they at? Where they at? What a bunch of pussies. He should be one shot. He should be one shot. Me too. I didn't know SWAT was this bad. I didn't know SWAT was this bad. No lie.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Dunga, did you die? All right, somebody got us darted. Who darted us? The guys were right outside. They're coming in. First floor. They just came in from New Industries. First floor. Yep, I'm right. One more. Right there. I'm coming, kidba. I'm gonna land on the roof. I'll try to stay alive. I'll try to stay alive. Yep, I saw. Because I got big balls, bro. You guys coming back? Because I'm gonna need some help. Yep, they're here. Man, these guys are a bunch of... Where you at, Kidba? Where you guys at? Where you guys at? Alright, let me go.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Yep. Let me go to the roof. These guys thought that they were hot shit. Where you guys at? Where you guys at? Where you... Where they at? Get to safety. I am. I'm here, bro. Relax. Let's go. Another package outside. I'm going to. Keep us stay close. They're right outside. Staircase. Let's go. Let's go from this side, Kiba. Let's go from this side. I know, bro, but it's Alcatraz, bro. You be all right. All right, nobody here. Let's go. Oh man, I thought you guys were with me, dude. I'm telling. No, they're on the roof. I'm telling you guys to come with me, man. Come on, man. Dunga, why are you not with him, bro? Unbelievable, bro. We can't go one by one. All right, Kimba, let's go to the roof. Let's go to the roof. Are you coming too? Yeah, let's go to the roof. Those guys are ass. Man, that's terrible, man. I'm literally communicating with you guys. Yeah, bro. What do you think that means, bro? Oh, they're right here. Right here. Oh, my God. He has my sparrow. Ugly ass. Where is Dunga at, man? I mean, Dunga, this ain't cool, bro. This ain't cool. Look at this, Kidba. Look at this guy. All right, I'm gonna land behind him. You ready, Kidba? Yeah, let's land behind him. Dunga, go up the steps if you can. Shoot this guy right here, Kidba! Kidba, did you land on the roof? Oh, no. Oh my God, this is terrible. It's like we can't communicate enough. Bro, we gotta play another Alcatraz so we can get the communication down, bro. Cause I don't think I can speak better English than that, bro. I can't speak better English than follow me. And then nobody follows. and I can't say let, yeah, bro, if you followed me, you would know, bro. But if you followed me, you know exactly which steps I'm going to, bro. What are you talking about? Bro, I was right next to you guys, bro. Lost the stream. Because you guys couldn't follow. It was just one guy on the top, bro. This guy. I can't believe this, bro. I can't believe this. Oh shit. Hey Dunga, how would you say land on the roof in any other way in English, bro? No, oh my God, bro. This guy with the fake news nonstop, bro. go to the highest point of the building that we land on normally. Oh, Dunga. Dunga, you're making me laugh, bro. What? Wait, is he on? Yeah, the champ is not on. Let's do another Alcatraz, bro. Because clearly, we'd have communication down, bro. We'd have communication down, bro. All right, let's join a party so you can hear us on the stream. Actually, nah, bro, because I want to talk shit to the fourth guy. Come on, Dunga. Follow me means doesn't mean camp, bro. This guy camping might be getting murdered, bro. Even champ recognized, bro. The guy who does the least amount of communication. He agreed. Hilarious, bro. That's hilarious. Yeah, let's back out then. Let's back out if he's sending invites. Bro, come on, bro. We should. Why do we start games when before the game starts? The guy's sending invites, bro. Champ does that too. All right, bro. All right. Champ does that too, bro. Like y'all just start a game when the guy's sending invites. All right, let's go to the roof. All right, I'm gonna go to my floor that I normally go to. Three guys on the roof. Four guys on the roof. Let me grab a gun and I'll come upstairs. Yep. They give me a medic. Where you at? Alright. I'm next to Kidba. Right behind you? Let's go. Bro, this ain't the time, bro. Let's go. Nah, bro. I don't follow guys that don't follow me, bro. Got him. This guy had level 2 right off the gate, man. I don't know how these guys do it, man. Like they land with level 3s and shit. It's insane. It's like that cheater guy we know, Dunga, bro. I think so, bro. Why are you not following him, Kidba? Where? Let's go! Alright, go loot first, I'll cover you. Supply drop inbound. What is wrong with Dunga today, bro? He says, I'm good. Alright, I'll loot first. Let's go. One guy right across. Alright, let's, oh my god. Dude! Dunga! You remember? You remember when I covered you? When you were, doing the box, bro? No, go ahead. Hold on, bro. Go on the second floor. That's all headshots. That's legit all headshots. All headshots. They're not pushing yet. Alright, good stuff, good stuff. Alright, gotta pick up a gun. Yep. Oh my god, Kid Bob, back out of there. What? How did my barricade didn't open? My barricade didn't open. Man, Dunga keeps on talking. He's not even helping at all, bro. He keeps wanting to follow him while... Look at that. Three guys downstairs. Look, he's camping. I don't know what this guy drank today, bro. I don't know what this guy drank today. No lie, bro. All right, Kid Bob, let's land on those guys. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the first floor. Yeah, I'm going to the first floor, bro, where they killed us. I don't know why my barricade didn't open. That's insane. Oh my god. This guy's camping in the corner. He's camping in the first floor, bro. I don't follow campers, bro. I already made that clear, bro. Especially liberal campers, bro. They're the worst. They go to California and they take, yeah. Bro, you are not getting followed this game, bro. You can forget it. You can forget that, bro. If there's anything you're gonna remember this game, bro, is how Punisher didn't follow you, bro. Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone. Bitch. Yes. Yep. Coming. Give me 1 second. What the hell can I have? I'm coming. I have medic. Stupid ass zombies, man. Kidding me. You good, Dunga? Look at this. Man, these zombies slayed my ass too. Let's go. Was yet? Right there? Oh! Guy next to you! That's insane. I just killed those guys. Dunga, come here. Take this, Dunga. And let's go to the top. Take this, Dunga.
I ain't using these. Anyone need them?
Let's go. One, two. Oh, shit. All right, they're coming back. Yep, those guys are back. Let me know when you're ready to go. Let me know when you're ready. One. Ready? Oh my god, bro, there's a guy up here now. Fuck. One, two, three. Good stuff. There's nobody here. Kid, if you want to come to the roof, bro. There's nobody here. Kibbell.
I ain't using these.
That's some R. Oh, Kibbell went the other way. Alright. You want to take this first level one, Dunga? Guy here. Who you shooting at, bro? Who you shooting at? Bitch. Dunga, I need some 9mm. Thank you. Take the rest, bro. Oh, no, never mind. Damn, I was really low. Alright, I got this place covered over here. Alright, just follow me, bro, and just clutch it out. Let's go. Look. Give my bullets round, bro. You still have your grapples, right? In case somebody has a sparrow. Oh, yeah, there's a package there too. Problem is, I don't have a long range gun, Dunga. Dunga, let's clutch this out, bro. Let's clutch this out for Kid Bob, bro. What gun do you have? Here. Take this then. Here. Give me, here. Here, quickly. No, I'm good. I have a mag. I'm good. Oh, I see him. Two guys. Let's jump to the, shit. Call it. Left side. There's a guy on me as soon as we drop. See, Logie, bro, it's like you wait until I go down, bro. There's nobody else here, bro. I swear to God, bro. Dude, why do you wait till somebody goes down, bro? Dunga, why do you wait till somebody goes down, bro? Why? What's your pleasure in this, bro? I really want to know now. Because nobody was shooting at you. You had no excuse, bro. Like, legit, bro. You had no excuse. Dunga, I just want to know your logic, bro. You were just looking and scratching your balls, bro. What happened there? Bro, you couldn't have, bro. There was no other shots. It was just me and the guy. There was no other shots, bro. No, you didn't, bro. Bro, you downed him after I went down, bro. You downed him after I went down. No, it wasn't, bro. No, it wasn't. So then why did you shoot the guy that downed me, bro? Why are you making stuff up, bro? Because you waited till I went down, bro. Come on, bro. That's terrible, bro. You literally sat there scratching balls, bro. Looking like, damn, bro, these are some big balls right here. I can't believe you, Dunga, bro. I can't believe you, bro. I'm getting shot at two guys, and you waiting until I go down, bro. And then you start shooting, bro. As usual. No, you didn't, bro. Dunga, you did not shoot at the other guy. Dunga, you didn't shoot at the other guy, bro. Bro, okay, hold up. Watch this, bro. This is going to be the funniest shit in the world, bro. This Dunga right here, bro. This Dunga. Funniest shit in the world. You're not shooting at anyone, bro. Yo, Dunga, why you gotta mix stuff up, bro? I swear to God, dude. Kidba, look at this. And then he says that he doesn't wait until we go down. Look at this, Kidba. Look at this video. And then you be the judge, bro. Tell me if he was shooting. I just sent a video in the group chat. Tell me if he was shooting at anyone, bro. Tell me if you... Oh, actually, go back to the stream, bro. Because he always said prove it. You're about to prove it. And he's going to be a typical liberal saying no, bro. Yo, Dunga. Oh shit, champ, back out. Champ, back out. Oh man, why is Champ still in the game? Man, Dunga, that's messed up, bro. You really tested my Christianity today, bro. You testing it today, bro. Dunga was doing the gardening. He ended up inhaling some hashishi, bro. Natural herb. Straight from Virginia ground. Bro, this dumbass game should be smart enough to realize that when you back out twice from this mode, it should definitely automatically give us the other mode, bro. His game is retarded. Like, if you back out of this mode twice, it should know better. To put you in the same mode. You guys want to back out or you want to come down and play this real quick? What do you say, Kiba? What do you say, Dunga? Let's play one, bro. Let's play one. Oh, shit. Dunga backed out. All right, back out. Champ, back out. If not, bro, let's do a regular quad thing, bro. Yeah, let's just do regular quads, bro. What, did you guys start a party or what? Follow me, bro. We're established on station. We drop one ready. Dunga. Why do we have no more mic, bro? Yeah, bro. Poor Dunga, bro. We're trying to defend his honor. Me give this guy my gun, me give this guy everything, bro, and then he watching me dies, bro. Alright, champ, this is regular quads, bro. Just letting you know. Oh my god. Dunga, can you get Kidba? Man, these guys get armor so fast. It's insane. How just got armored up already? Collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised. Look at this. Look at this. Lasered my ass. Lasered my ass. Yep. Alright, I need heals. Yep, yep. Come in. Yep, he's trying to push, I think. Look, bro. Dude, he barely touched your armor, by the way. I don't know if you saw. You alright? Alright, let's get out of here. You see, bro? You see, bro? But these guys are camping, though. That's the problem. These guys are camping. They think they're good. They think they're good, but they're just camping it out. I don't know where the hell these guys are shooting from, and I can't find no damn armor. Dude, I have no armor. No heals, no armor. This is terrible. Duga not even talking, bro. Bring this home. Fuck your boy. How many shots? Bro, this was regular quads, bro. This was regular quad. It's regular quad. Bro, Chan thought this was Hot Pursuit. Chan, that was regular quads, bro, just so you know. Champ, as usual. Dude, why are you waiting when we already discussed that we were about to jump? Or are we gonna jump now? Look. Dunga, where's the shooting at? Where's the shooting at the other guy, Dunga? Bro, but you said that you were shooting at somebody else. Man, this guy waited 10 years, bro. Bro, you shot once and you're running towards the guy, bro. You could just stand there and keep on shooting. Why are you running towards him, bro? Nah, man. Do go to don't help, bro. Unless you're from Iraq, you don't help, bro. Yep. Agree. Yeah, man. Bro, but I had no heals, no armor the entire game, bro. Bro, I told you to follow me, bro. You don't listen, bro. I told you to follow me, bro. What are you talking about, bro? If you follow me, you would be alive last game, bro. You see, kid, but this is the problem, bro, when it comes to Middle East, bro. They don't know what follow me means, bro. Then they make fun of it, bro, because they don't know what it means, bro. Oh, shit. All right, follow me to estates. Is that better than that? All right, no, Hydro Dam. All right, let's go to the dam. Let's go to Dunga's favorite place ever, bro, where he went in real life, bro. I'm dead. Nah, bro. I take it back, bro. You did help me, bro. You helped me by watching me die, bro, with no help. Where's Champ? Oh, Champ. Champ's on the other side. Well, Dunga, stay back a little bit, alright? Don't even shoot at those guys. Let's get some armor and stuff, and we'll be there. We're gonna come help you in just a second. Yep, I got it. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright, Champ, if you're ready to go, I'm ready to go. You ready? All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Dunga. All right. Potential collapse detected. Dunga, if you back in. All right, let's go, champ. Let's go. We're coming. You on the second floor? Where they at? Are they on the first floor? Are they on the first floor? Dunga, they're on the first floor? Okay. This guy don't say nothing, bro! Bro, I was asking you a question non-stop, bro!
You just got served, son.
Bro, stop taking my loot, bro! This guy, bro. Got him. Alright, let's go. Champ don't know the meaning, bro. Alright, let's go, Champ. Let's show them how we do in duos, bro. Let's go die. Alright, let's go boss to wall. Oh my god, this thing won't even let me get in. Alright, let's go boss to wall, bro. Go to estates. Straight up. Nah, bro. We'll win like this. We don't know what that means, bro. Aggressive. Exactly. Oh, champ. Oh my god, bro. See, champ don't say thank you, no nothing, bro. Yo, champ, if you see a mod, let me know. I said, if you see a mod, let me know. This guy bounces. Look at this. Hilarious. I think that there were guys behind us, too, at the grandma's house area, too. Just remember that. All right, let's go. Let's go to grandma's house, then, real quick. I am about to go kill all, bro. You see him? I'm pushing in. I'm pushing into grandma's house. Got him. Yep. It's not looted. How many more bullets, man? How many more bullets? Kidding me. Bro, the problem is we joke around so much. Yeah, we joke around so much. Sometimes we don't know when somebody's being serious. Cause look, right before, but right before he shot, he told me that the guy was there. He shot the window and said that there was a guy there. So how am I supposed to believe him? No, you tell me, bro. I only remember one guy. Yeah. He had the biker jacket. Champ, he had the biker jacket. Let's go. Where's the bike? Oh shit. That's not good, bro. That's called being pussy, bro. Alright, let's go to the States. You wanna go to the one where we land? The one with the pool and with the pool and the garage? Yeah, it's looted, I think. Yeah, it's looted. Yeah, doors are open and stuff. Nope. Or you wanna go to construction? Oh, you wanna go to construction? Alright, let's go. Yep, some try to snipe us from the States. I don't have grapples though. Chopper behind us. One guy? Alright. Shoot him. This guy's on the hill already too. 36. 36 all the way on top of the hill. You see him? You see the gunshots? Yeah, the guys are already. You wanna go get those guys? Let's go get those guys. Let's go get those guys, bro. Let's go, champ. Let's go. Let's go get him. Let's go. See? This guy's still not listening, bro. Let's go to site, bro. Bro, this guy, let's just go, bro. What? They're gonna get revived. So what are you trying to accomplish here, bro? I don't get it. All right. If we're gonna die, bro, we die. Guys above us. Yep. Right above us. Yep. Look at this.
I ain't using these. Anyone need them?
Yep. So what do you want to do? What do you want to do? Right above, yep. Let's take the chopper. Oh, behind us! They're behind us! I thought it was a smoke. This side! dead! Stay close, stay close. Yep. I blew out their barricade. He's here somewhere. He's here somewhere. You see him? Behind you. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh man, he got me, he got me. Yeah, bro. Relocate to safe zone. See, bro, but champ doesn't know the meaning, bro. Good shit, bro. Good shit. But that barricade came in clutch. Alright, take that. Take the... Yeah. Yep. For realties, bro. Alright, what do you want to do, champ? Bro, that guy didn't die, dude. That freaking guy? I shot the shit out of that guy, bro. Yeah. I don't know who these guys thought they were, but they thought they could kill us, bro? Us, bro? Yep, guys on the hill already. 54. Oh, they didn't even loot this place. Dumbass. I don't have a sniper. I don't have a sniper. That's the problem. You wanna share my screen? You wanna share my screen and tell me? Nah, bro. Doom is over here, BBC worshipping, bro. I'm trying to look for, bro, I'm here with you, but I don't have a sniper. That's the problem. Oh, don't worry about him. I'll finish him. There you go. Yep. I see him. Good stuff. Yep. He had a level 3. Please tell me this guy had a sniper, bro. Nah, none of these guys had a sniper. It's okay. Let's go. Nope, nothing. Those guys were ass. Oh, yeah, this one's strong. It's 5 apiece. We're good. I have a lot of heals. Are we going on the left side yet?
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Yeah, it's looted, bro. Yep, if you want. But I don't know if there's somebody else already camping in there. Yeah, it's all looted. There's a car here. You want to get his ass? Yeah, let's go get him. Yeah.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Oh, he has a mod? Yep. Got it. I took it. Okay, what else is this guy? This guy's a mog. I don't know if I should take it though. See, because it's gonna be a little bit of a fart. Yep. Bro, that dude got me with all headshots. I was actually worried.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
The problem is, I wish I had a sniper, man. Oh! 130 now, champ? Who, me? Oh, I have three. Why do I have three of these? Alright, here we go. I see him. I saw. Are you stupid or what? Is this guy stupid or what? Yeah. No. A package here? We got a package in the middle of the road? Fuck it up. I'm gonna go get it, bro. Watch me die, bro. Nah, bro, I need a sniper, bro. Oh my god, it has the worst gun. Shit, it had nothing. It had the purple Spitfire, that's it. I'll take it, though. What do you wanna do? Fucking open, dude. There you go. Okay. Oh my god. Yep, guys on the right. He should be. Yep. He's right next to you, champ. Oh, nope. Guys on the right now, too. Shit. What do you want to do? Oh, my God. Yep. Right above. He's still there. You want a third party him?
Relocate to safe zone.
Yep, let's go. I'm here with you. Oh, yep. Let him. He's retarded for it, though. But no, he's on the roof of the right building. That's all headshots. That's all headshots. That can't... My... Yep. He's about to rock now. He's about to rock 23. Champ, he's right here. Yep, he's backing away. Come on, motherfucker. Oh my God, you're kidding me. Oh wow, two guys. Come on, bro. It's all good, bro. Champ had that, bro. If Champ can't clutch it, I can't clutch it, bro. I can't clutch it for him. Level 3. I was hoping for a sparrow, man. If I had a sparrow, that would have been a wrap. Man, what the hell is up with this gay shit today, man?
From you guys last night regarding my film career. There's been a lot of great questions, by the way. And again, thank you guys so much for being engaged week in and week out with all these questions. It's so cool to stay connected to you guys. A lot of questions about my
wrestling. Let's back out of this gay shit, man. I don't know why they keep wanting us to play this.
A lot of questions about tequila. A lot of questions about mental health, wellness.
You guys want to play one or you guys want to back out?
So the question I saw last night was a really cool one. It made me think. The question was,
hello?
Role in Hollywood? Yes.
Yeah, he started a party, bro.
Role is
yeah, join the party, champ.
To Tom Cruise. Now, the B-side of my answer is that the truth is, you know, in Hollywood,
do we back out or do you guys want to play one then? Play one of that heavy metal gyros. Alright. Let's play this gay shit, bro. There he is! Where's Champ? Oh, there he is. Alright, good. Kiba, two guys on you?
Of course, always.
Where you at, Kiba? Yep. How is this guy not dead, man?
Where are they?
Potential collapse detected.
I killed one on the roof. A guy just stopped you with a car?
That's me.
Man, they got tagged. Dunga, there's a guy in the main building. Actually, we have 30 seconds to kill that guy. If you kill that guy, then that's a squad wipe. So that's the last guy.
Yeah, that's why I'm pushing him.
All right, let's go. I'm here with you. Let's get his ass.
I don't see nobody here.
No, he was here. Hello.
Oh, I think he's in the corporate offices.
Let's go.
Yeah, he's right here on me.
Kill him. We have 7 seconds. 7 seconds. 5, 2. Oh my God. His friends. Oh. You got the kill right away?
No.
Shit. Yeah. Then it's
both.
Yeah. Then it was just 1 second left.
Supply drop inbound. They must be the luckiest niggas ever.
Probably. 100% they're coming back, bro.
What a pussy, they didn't even come back to get revenge.
Because, bro, they got wrecked. It sure was, bro. Me always, big balls, bro. What do I look like? Come on, bro. You know, bro. This ain't Dunga. This Punisher, bro. Always have your back.
Got him.
If this Dunga, bro, you'd be dead 3 hours ago, bro.
Alhamdulillah.
This is the Dunga way. It's okay, bro. At least you have a good heart. Dunga, is there a care package here?
Huh?
Is there a care package?
You don't see it. This is not how to pursuit you, bro.
I know, but you can still see it from the Mustang.
Nah.
Seriously, bro, you can.
I don't think so, bro.
Alright, bro.
This is looted already. These buildings are looted.
Alright.
The top is looted over here as well. Oh, there's a guy here. There's a guy on the top side.
I'm gonna get pushed in my lozo. What the hell?
Yeah, there's a guy on the top side over here. Whoever has the car, come up here. It's just one guy.
Let's go, Dunga.
I'm gonna get my loads really quick. Alright.
Let's go. Where are you going, bro?
Over here on top of the hill.
Where? Right here?
No, keep coming over here with my chopper. Yeah, right there on top of the hill. One more on top. Nice. Oh, one more in the bottom. 131.
Got him.
Look, this guy goes straight for the loot. Look at that, bro. Look at that.
What?
You don't care, bro.
Dunga doesn't care, bro.
What are you talking about?
Uh-huh. This guy non-stop with that fake news, bro. Non-stop, bro. I need some 45. This guy had any? Man, you guys took all the 45?
Oh, I got some. I'm not using it. Oh, all we right. Got a tank in front. A tank in front of us.
Shit.
And a guy.
We need a rocket launcher?
Two guys.
Oh, they see us.
Let's go.
Oh my god. Taking the car is the worst idea, bro.
Let's go north. Fuck it.
My other guy has a tank. Behind you.
Shooting at Punisher. I'm dead.
I'm doing good. Nice to meet you, bro. Oh, there's people at the cornfield? Yeah, I do.
I wanted one. What? Come on, man. These guys don't miss a shot, dude.
Oh, yeah. Why don't they keep going? Take.
These guys don't freaking miss a shot, man. That's cheating. It's unbelievable how these guys don't miss a shot, bro. Mid-air. I hate this mode, man. I swear to God, dude.
Let's go, my little
red barn for a minute.
Oh my god, there's red barns around this shit. Oh, people here.
There's a bunch of people there.
Behind you, Shane, behind you! Bro! How did you not see that guy, bro?
Holy shit.
How did you not see that guy? Man, that guy wants you dead, bro. That guy really wants you dead. Oh, he has VCAM. Yep.
Look at that. Oh my. Relocate to safe zone.
Oh my god.
No, good. No, that's good. That's good.
Lasers.
Good. I hate this mode.
Yeah.
Look at this cheater! What is he shooting, bro? What is this guy shooting? Bros, look at this, bro. I can't believe I died to these guys, man. Look at this, boys. Bro, look at the video I'm sending to the group chat.
Alright, bro. Punisher, come back, bro. We need to play.
He's not, bro. I'm not even there.
Look at this cheater. What? He's not even. Yeah, that's cheat right there.
It's insane, no. Bro.
He's not, bro. I'm.
That's what's hacking. Pure hacking. He's not even shooting you. He's not even shooting you. Yeah, that's bad. Look at this cheater. Yeah, that's bad. He's not even hitting you.
Look at this.
What the hell? Yeah. This was bad.
Look at this cheater!
Please, bro. Kiss my ass, bro. Oh my god. I have a better zone of it now. Look at this.
Heavy gay shit hero, bro, again. Let's just play regular quads, bro.
Yeah, let's play regular quads. Or just play Alcatraz. Yeah, no, let's just play regular quads. I'm tired of this shit. I'm tired of having middle gear rows. Well, yeah, more. Okay.
Damn, Punisher, bro. Why you get on that bossy like this, bro?
Bro, this T clearly says a guy who's not married, bro. All
right, bro. My last one, too, then.
It's not my last one, bro.
So you just told me to get your ass off the game or I'm gonna kick your ass.
Nah, bro, that's not what happened, bro. Bro, watch the video I just sent. Watch the video I just sent. In full mode. I'm not even there. How is he shooting me, bro? It's insane. He's shooting my ghost.
That's bullshit right there, man.
He's shooting my shadow.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Where are you guys at? I'm in the lobby still. What the hell? What the hell?
We don't want to play that gay shit, bro. Let's play quads. I thought we were going to play quads.
Oh, yeah. I thought we were going to play quads.
You're champ.
Marlozo. Oh, man. That's hilarious.
Marlozo, watch this. Watch this. Watch this guy. He tagged me 3 times, right? Watch this. He's tagging me when I'm not even there.
I'm pretty sure I don't talk to you anymore. Champ. Yeah, champ.
Come on, bro. He shot my shadow, bro. And he got me, bro. Alright, let's do quads, bro. This guy shooting my shadow and getting the kills, bro. I wish we can do this, man. I'm so tired of playing fairly, bro. I want to get 20, 30 kills, bro, using Chrono's Max, man. How much is it? How much? Really? Nah, bro. I want my check first, bro. Amen to that, bro. And I swear to God, if Dunga dies in 2 seconds of the game, bro, I'm done, bro. I'm just backing out. I'm rage quitting.
All right, bro. Thank you, bro. I love you too, buddy.
I love you too, bro. My brother from my back, bro.
Bro, but this is probably going to be my last one. I'm for real tired, dude. I'm trying to keep my eyes open, bro. Been up since 4 a.m.
Bro, this make a lot of sense now, bro. You can't even see the guy shooting at me, bro. So it's not you. This makes sense now, bro. It all makes sense all of a sudden, bro. Yeah, let's...